Hello and welcome to the PGA Tour opener for the season. I'm Luke Elvey, joined alongside, as always, John McCarthy. And John, always love the first event, particularly for a rookie. Their excitement and anticipation is magnified.
And I guess, like, there's got to be an immense amount of work that goes into this just to get them to this level. What kind of extra skills do they need to play at this kind of high level with this incredible field that they have here today?
Well, of course, the depth of talent gets even greater. We're against the world's best right here. But the one thing that they need to maintain is what they did to get here is what they need to continue. No point changing the plan now that you've made it to the big stage.
Right.
If you're good enough to be a PGA Tour pro, well, that's what got you here. Keep it going. Just improve your weaknesses and play to your strengths.
And just kind of, yeah, and just keep that trust. Trust your game and kind of go with that flow and try to ride that out.
Absolutely. You don't want to get too far ahead of yourself and think about all the big money on offer and what could happen if you win. It's just stick to the processes and let the outcomes take care of themselves.
Great. Well, that's a great way to kick this event off. And let's check back in after nine holes and we'll see how this golfer's faring then. How's that sound?
Looking forward to seeing the action.
All kinds of possibilities ahead here, folks. Looking forward to it.
And I think he's going to like that.
And let's see how this one goes. They're setting up below the hole. Well, looks like this might be heading for some trouble. Well, not a good approach shot there. Too much club. And this to save par. And this putt is for bogey. And starting the day off at one over. And now let's move to the second hole. And I think he will like that. And about 155 yards out. And here's an 8-iron. From 21 feet away. hand for the par. And our leader today is sitting at 3 under par. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. Going with the 8-iron. Looks like this is going a bit long. Well, turns out that one is safely on the green. And this putt is for birdie. Oh my gracious, that was close. And one over for the day after that hole. And next up is the par 5. He's got to be pleased with that. And about 190 yards to the pin. That looks like a 5-iron. Very well played golf shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2, it's going to set up some serious possibilities. And just missing. That's about a few feet from the cup. For the birdie. And he's going to go down to even par after that hole. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Look at this drive go, going for days. It's about 20 feet away. So close. And this putt is for bogey. Okay, and now let's take a peek and see what's happening on the leaderboard. And that performance has led him to go down in the standings. about to tee off on this par three. One's looking pretty good. Okay, he is now on the green. And this for the birdie. And that putt drops. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings. And he will like that. And teeing off on this par four. And about 7 feet to go here. And that'll drop the birdie. And one under for the day after that hole. And that means he's also tied for 11th spot on the leaderboard. Okay, we find ourselves now on the 8th hole tee off. I think this one's going to find the fairway. And from here, about 210 yards to the pin. This is a 4-iron. And that is some fantastic club work on this par 5 green, hitting it in 2. That was very close. And this putt is for birdie. And he will move up on the leaderboard after that hole. And on to the 9th hole. And I think you'll like that. And about 175 yards to the pin. And here's the 6-iron. And nothing wrong with that shot. 25 feet from the hole here. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And this putt's about 3 feet away. And Luke, what's happening on the other parts of the leaderboard today as we finish the 9th hole?
John, the lead is at 4 under, which is pretty impressive, but it's a score that can be beaten.
And setting up for the par 3 hole. I think that's a 5-iron. Nothing wrong with that. And this for the birdie. And from that length, that is just fine work. And currently sitting at 3 under for the day after that one. And is currently tied for 2nd place on the leaderboard. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. I think we'll find some fairway here. And about 140 yards to go. Going with the 9-iron. Well, I think this is heading to the rough. I think you'll like that. And about 22 feet to the cup from here. And no change ranking-wise after that hole. And moving along now on the 12th hole. man, about 175 yards away here. It looks like it's going long. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2. Oh. 5 feet to go here. And that one drops for the birdie. And after that one, he will share the top spot on the leaderboard. And now setting up on the par 3. Going with the 9-iron here. All right, and he's on. This putt's for birdie. Solid putt. Okay, and he's still in first place, ladies and gentlemen. And next up is a par 4, folks. And setting up this shot below the hole. Going with the 6-iron. And setting up 13 feet from the cup here. For the birdie. And they're 6 under on the day after that hole. And setting up now on the 15th tee. 135 yards to the pin. And this is for birdie. Oh, and I thought that was going to go. And this putt is for par. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. He's been able to pull off quite a few birdies on his scorecard today. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. This one's looking pretty good. From about 120 yards. Going with a pitching wedge here. And this shot's looking pretty good. All right, and he's on. And about 5 feet to go here. And that one goes in for the bird. And he's still at the top of the leaderboard after that one. And now teeing off on the par 5. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about 250 from the pin. Fantastic. And hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. And this putt's for birdie. Oh, my land. That was very close. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that putt drops on in for par. And he will stay right where he is on the leaderboard after that hole. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. And this one could be in the rough, but could not be. Let's find out. And about 120 yards out from here. And he's probably going to like that. 12 feet to the cup. Ooh, and it just misses. And this one's for par. And the putt will drop. And folks, at the end of this first round, he's going to find himself in first place. Not a bad place to be, Luke.
That's right, John. And I think watching them defend this lead is going to be pretty exciting. And hopefully the folks at home will be tuning in as well. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's been an absolute pleasure to bring the coverage to you today. But make sure you tune in tomorrow.